Yevropada koronavirusga qarshi zardob vaksina sinovi boshlandi. Ilk ikki ko'ngilliga bu vaksina yuborildi ham.
Well, I'm a scientist, so of course I want to try and support science, the scientific process whenever I can. And since I don't study viruses, I felt a bit useless these days, so I felt like this is a very easy way for me to support the cause.
Vaksina Britaniyada Oxford dorilfununida ishlab chiqildi. Ikki ko'ngilining birisi yosh ayol bo'lsa, ikkinchisi yosh erkak.
It seems like the right thing to do to ensure that we can combat this disease and get over it a lot faster. So my wife is fully aware. My son has just thought that daddy's going to work today. And I guess I am going to work for a different thing than normal.
It is hard to overstate just how important this vaccine could be if
agar xavfsiz va foydali deb topilsa bu zardob, uning qimmatini ta'riflashga so'z ojiz bo'ladi, chunki u koronavirus pandemiyasi yechimi ilm-fanda ekanini ko'rsatishi mumkin.